I'm sorry, Phelan, but we've got to put production of Street Tournament 2 on hold.
Man, why do our staff members keep getting attacked anyway?
Yeah, about that. Right before filming, the script underwent a major overhaul. The original villains were an international crime syndicate. They got changed to terrorists.
Right. The secret organization got changed from a renegade criminal dictatorship to a gigantic corporation. They supply weapons, then control the ensuing ethnic violence, manipulating stocks and laundering cash to mold the world to their liking.
The sponsors had serious reservations about the script and threatened to pull funding. According to the producer, a previous movie got the green light because the organization in question was no longer active at the time.
I see. The connection's obvious.
We've got 2 to 3 fighters lined up. This is going to be one hell of a show.
No way you could ever knock me out!
And the battle begins! Fight!
Today, I shall win again.
And the battle begins! Fight!
It's super!
And the battle begins! Fight!
Pleased to meet you.
Are you ready? Fight! This will fly at this location.
You ready for this?
And the battle begins! Fight!
The mighty Bison.
Who will come out on top? Bite! Your rival. Fight Locale Chosen.
Hey, you're Fei Long. Would you fight me?
If you insist.
Seriously?
I won't repeat myself!
Who will come out on top? Fight!
Stay frosty there.
Gotcha!
I'm impressed you made it this far. Show me your power. All of it! Don't hold back!
And fight!
Sonic boom!
Ah!
Your SAN group is responsible for the attacks on my movie crew, right?
The media represents great power. What fools you are, never questioning the false reality you are fed. You dance like puppets. However, there are times when the truth is close to being discovered.
Why you? How dare you?
I crush anything and anyone that I find irksome. It's simply the way I do things.